Teal! Cripple!
Unreal.
Pandemonium. What's up, boneheads? All right. First public ground hunt of the year. And our boy Jason's making his bonehead debut. So hopefully you see this episode because that means we killed birds. If we don't, you're not going to see it. So we are hunting public ground. We're in the rainwater basins today. High 40s, low 50s, like a 5 mile an hour wind out of the east. It's been cold like for September, so if we see birds, we're gonna count it as a victory, but we'll see. Thing about public ground, you don't know. I haven't scouted this spot for about a month, so it's gonna be a crap shoot, but we got our camera set up, hunting over 24 decoys, little motion out there. Ace is ready to roll. We're gonna tuck away the sled, get guns loaded and ready to go, so stay tuned. No, I think those are still, no, those are teal. Let them come around. No, that's. But if they get up and they come close and you want to pop, go for it, because those are both blue wings. In front of you. Take it. Nice, I suck. Ace! No, Ace, over here. Ace, over here. Down. Yeah, I folded him out here. Ace, back here. For as terrible as I shot last week, I was pretty impressed with myself there. Bring him home, Ace, bring him home. You had to shoot that bird in self-defense. That thing was right up in your grill. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. That a boy. That a boy. Nice job, Ace. All right, bonehead. How far was that bird that you shot at?
Not very far.
Here, Ace. Here. Here, hey, here, drop. Good boy, good boy. Same shot. Ace! That a boy. I don't know. Yeah, they're not flying fast enough. Them are, I think they're paired up, Woody. Heck. No, those are blue wings. Yep, if you want that, take it. Yep. Oh, my gun jammed.
Well, mine just clicked. My dead shell.
That's why they call it bonehead waterfowl.
Jesus, this goes click.
Teal. You ready? Stay. No, we're gonna get him to fly. Stay. Stay. Oh my god.
What did I shoot?
I don't know. I was all over him. My pattern was right on top of him.
Flash was on him.
That was bad. We should.
You should have let me arm this on his ass.
There'd have been hamburger of him. Okay. Okay. Real quick.
If you ever wondered why we called this bonehead waterfowl, you just witnessed why. That bird was within 10 yards of us. Yeah. That.
Nailed it.
You tired of this dog?
And then there was only one. So my hunting partner knew it was going to be a quick outing today. He had to get to work. One of us has to be productive today. So he's going to do that. But we ended it, as you just saw, or his portion of the hunt, on a pretty sad note. Literally like a ninja teal showed up out of nowhere. It's a grebe. You can't go get him. This is bothering him something fierce. And we decided to pop up and try to get this bird off the water. We still missed. I want to see it on video because it looked like our pattern was all over him. I think he's a ninja. I think he's half ninja, half teal. But we've got two in the bag. Realistically, we should have four. It's kind of slow. I'm hoping maybe a little late morning push. So we're going to sit it out for another hour or so. Let these grebes torment Ace, and hopefully we can get on some. But public ground, you got the marsh to yourself. Nice morning. Those are ducks. Freaking pintails.
How you like that?
We're coming. I need shells. What in tarnation of bullshit is going on in here? Holy. Ace here. Somebody ring the dinner bell. I wasn't you, son. Holy. Took the camera off my head. Good night, there's more coming. No, can't shoot those. Oh. Here, Ace.
Here. Good boy, come here. Here. Here, drop. Okay, I want you to hide. Hide. Good boy, you did good. Green wings, baby. More green wings. Okay, that was a heat check. I'll admit it. I got no business making that shot.
You guys, I can't make this up. This is why we call it Bonehead Waterfowl. We've been sitting here, Ace and I have been sitting here since Jason left, so a little over an hour, and nothing. We've seen a few ducks in the distance, nothing close. And all of a sudden, a blue wing kind of sneaks up on us, makes a pass through the decoys. A little bit out on the edge, so I let it pass. It comes back around, drop him. Ace goes out to make the retrieve. Two more come in. I drop the first one, wing the second one. It flies around, lands a little ways out. I take a shot at it on the set because it's cripple, and it gets up, flies back through the spread. I shoot and drop him. So Ace goes out to get a single. We end up with three ducks.
That takes us from the two I had earlier today up to five now, so one short of our limit. But this is why it's bonehead waterfowl. I'm screwing around and I take my camera off my head. Because we haven't really had a shot at a bird for over an hour. Had it tucked in my pouch and all hell breaks loose. So all of this that just happened, I've got a camera on me that you'll have that angle. No one's gonna get to see me make a shot. Everybody has seen me make terrible shots. All my terrible shots, there are a lot of them, are on camera. The few good shots I have, I don't hardly have on camera. Rule for 2020 hunting season, camera always stays on the head. New rule starts now. So let's see. It's kind of like the deal. I'm going to hunt 10 more minutes. We were going to hunt till 9, and it is officially 9 o'clock. So all this chaos happened at 8:45. We're easily going to add on another half hour now and see if we can't try to tag out a limit. So fingers crossed, we'll get a shot at one more and get it on camera.
I should have taken that. You need one duck.
They call this that limit smile, baby. Bonehead waterfowl getting it done in the marsh. So I know I said rule, don't take the camera off the head. I took the camera off my head. My batteries died and I didn't bring an extra because I thought it'd be a quick hunt. And there were a few birds that came around here in the last 15 minutes or so. So Ace and I had a serious chat and decided to stick it out a little bit longer. This little guy came all the way across the marsh, straight at us. He flared out a little bit. This is probably a 35, 40 yard shot. Ace wanted this one, but Ace tweaked back leg a little bit on our second hunt. And so haven't really trained much in the last 10 days or so. He's been just kind of recouping. And this was a good hunt. He made some great retrieves. Steadiness has been there. So we're excited, but that punched us out. So that is the close to the 2020 teal season in Nebraska for us. Teal season closes here in 2 days. We'll have a week and a half to kind of do some season prep, you could call it, and then bonehead gang, next time you talk to us, we're going to be up in South Dakota chasing ducks. So we won't be having to sit here and ID blue wings and green wings. We'll be shooting hopefully mallards and gaddies and just a little bit of everything. So appreciate you guys tuning in. I'm out of breath. I need to find a treadmill before South Dakota. I can use a treadmill year round. But awesome hunt. So thanks for checking out another episode of Bonehead Waterfowl. That's a limit in the Rainwater Basins.